objective to lose their health insurance of Obamacare next year, or the 7.4 million seniors are going to lose it. Or remember when he said this: I guarantee if you make less than $250,000, your taxes won't go up. Of the 21 tax increases in Obamacare, 12 of them hit the middle class. Or remember when he said health insurance premiums will go down as 25%.